You best make your last purchases there. Everyone in here is so wonderful.
We're coming up on the jailhouse. Anything else you want to try on me?
Just get me there. You're no fun at all.
I'm afraid I ain't. You order a lady killer here, Sheriff?
Yeah, we did. Put her in the cell, won't you?
I protest my innocence.
She might be a little shaken up. She lost another fella out by the falls.
Poor dear.
Men just got a habit of dying around you, don't they, Mrs. Swan?
I hope you'll be comfortable, miss.
She'll be fine. Now come get your money off the desk here. The Black Widow herself. This town's so starved of women, I'm sure she could find herself a husband yet.
Well, that's cowboys for you.
Indeed. So it seems this town's got more pressing problems than outlaws. Gonna take some time off posting bounties, impose law and order on the streets.
That man has a heart of stone. It's silly to keep me locked up in here. I mean, what am I gonna do? Just little old me. Let me out to exercise a little.
I'm immune to your charms, Mrs. Swan.
It's so boring in here. Can we have some fun, Sheriff? Just the two of us.
And to think you were sniffing around this office at one point. I'm lucky you was charmed by another.
You see, Sheriff, I know your secrets. And I could spread them all over. Like Miss Moira?
Don't you dare mention Moira again. Now hush.
Aw. Show me some sympathy, Sheriff. I'm a widow. A poor little widow. You forget?
They can say what they like about you, but at least you respected the sanctity of marriage.
Till death do us part.
Okay, girl. All right, girl.